Things We Totally Stroke 2, Part 2.
Oh!
Things We Totally Stroke 2, 2? Things We Totally Stroke 2, 2 in a 2-2, comma, 2.
Definitely not going to be stroking to this intro, because we're
the moment somebody strokes to us is the moment the world ends. Clearly creating floppy penises the world over us.
Yeah, dude.
But you know who doesn't create floppy penises? Becky G. I don't know what you think about this girl, but look, I knew of her existence. When she was up and coming, she had a very different style. I guess they were, since she was a lot younger, they were aiming her, you know, I guess at young Latina chicks or whatever. I knew who she was. She didn't register on my fucking radar is what I'm getting at. Mm. But then she did this turn towards a more, you know, like, what do they call this music?
Reggaeton?
Like a more reggaeton style music, which normally I don't like.
Nah, it's the worst.
But when she did that turn, she went from, like, a person that was nowhere in my sights to somebody that I immediately wanted to dick down like a kamikaze Japanese pilot. Not like, you know, when they hit somebody. Yeah. Not that I want to have sex with a kamikaze Japanese pilot.
There wouldn't be
not what I wanted to insinuate. Yeah. It came out all wrong.
There wouldn't be a lot of dick to go down on.
That's true. Tiny penises. Yeah. Look it up. Big ass pubes, though. So here we go, man. Look, Becky G. She's still kind of not on anybody's radar above a certain, you know, particular segment of fandom, I guess, community. But she has a bigger profile, and she definitely caught our eyes. And this video, Mayores, is in Spanish, but we're Mexican, so we understand what's going on. If you don't, it's okay. She's a hottie. And you'll probably get the plot. I mean, it's a music video. If you don't, what the hell's going on? Yeah. So let's just watch this right here. Becky G, Mayores. Let's hit it. Already starts off to a good spot, by the way.
Yeah, that's pretty
good. So you got me there. Then we got a fucking vampire douche coming in.
That dude looks like a complete, like, hipster douche.
Yeah, and see, this music video is about her saying that she prefers older men that can teach her things. It's a very sexual video. Yeah. But apparently, she also prefers douchey dudes that belong in, like, Vampire the Masquerade, although I will grant him, oh, kind of a cool little mustache angle going on. Now, we saw a little, oh, god damn it. If you ever want to see what albino Vin Diesel looks like, just wait. We got a peek of him right there.
Vin Diesel's white, though.
Oh, trust me. He's not white. Vin Diesel is mixed race, dude.
No, he's not.
Bet.
What is he, like, half what?
I think he's half black, dude.
No, you're thinking of The Rock, homie.
No, I know The Rock is half black and half Samoan.
Yeah.
Why would I think The Rock was white ever? No, look, Vin Diesel is at least half black.
Okay.
Or maybe half Latino.
I'll take your word for it, homie. I don't think you're right.
Look, we're going to resolve this. By the end of the video, you're going to verify and you're going to put it on the screen that you lost.
How we're talking about Vin Diesel.
Oh, look, here it is. Retarded light bulb. If you ever wanted to know what a fuzzy retarded light bulb looks like and sings like, this idiot, Bob Booney.
I'll give you that. Yeah, he does sound like a retarded light bulb. I guess.
This, look, oh man. First of all, the name Bad Bunny. We call him Bad Bunny because that's what a lot of Spanish people.
Yeah, they say Bad Bunny.
Bad Bunny, but he is the worst, dude.
Like, I understand this is like a style, you know,
yes,
like
yes,
a little voice thing. But he is the most annoying that I've heard.
Yeah,
like he's just going.
You know, and the slurring of the words. It's
coupled with, like, this heavy, heavy auto-tune that's struggling to stay alive.
Yeah, and then the accent is, like, amplified to, like, the nth level.
Yeah.
It's atrocious, dude. It's so bad that we're not even talking about Becky G's super hotness.
We've talked about
she's literally yeah, she's literally talking about fucking boning dudes and shit, and she likes it this way and that, and we're like, Bad Bunny sucks.
Yeah.
He's awful, dude. But, and yeah, like you say, it's a style.
Yeah.
And, but, okay, that was enough to get me off. That might be a hint for you later on. But anyway.
Yeah, that was going to be one of my, I'm going to bookmark that.
That's a great shot. But anyway, Bad Bunny is such a, I don't know, noxious presence. But I got to give it to Becky G that she manages to make it okay with me to be in his presence. Like, I'm okay, fine.
I don't know if I'll be able to.
Although there was that live performance where they were singing this song and they were both clearly lip syncing the whole time. And he was
doing like a little snout thing. Like,
yeah, like a little trunk thing. Like, dude, you already look like weird as shit. And look, that's coming from us who are literally feces with legs. Come on, homeboy.
I gotta question her freaking her man choices too. Like,
yeah, first of all, the song the is
douche, she was going with that douche guy who clearly orders like freaking, you know, those mail order like mustache wax boxes that cost like $300.
Mm-hmm.
And then she like leaves him who sucks ass already. The bar was already low for Bob Booney.
I think they sold out on this song because the song is about her preferring older men, but then. Plot-wise, that was the video, by the way. Spent it all fucking talking about Bad Bunny. But plot-wise, the fucking, you know, she fucking gives it all up for this dude. She's actually bamboozling older men for their money.
Yeah.
So she could give it to her sugar daddy, Bad Bunny, who clearly just wants to get rid of the albino stigma. I mean, come on, dude.
Yeah.
This plot, they said Bad Bunny's selling a lot of records. We're going to fucking violate the meaning of your video, which is totally about boning older dudes.
It's no freaking.
And we're going to put you with this loser.
No artistic integrity.
None. Not Zero. That we expect any from this particular genre.
True
though
that may be.
I just want Becky G to be hot, damn it. And I don't want any Bad Bunny in this.
I mean, I would hit it.
Who, Bad Bunny?
Oh, yeah, dude. He looks like an albino Vin Diesel.
Yeah, dude. I'm telling you, dude. First of all, you said, I'm pretty sure Vin Diesel is white. Not albinos are white, dude. They're white, on the skin, but there's black albinos.
Yeah, I didn't realize. It didn't really cross my mind.
Exactly.
They should have gotten him to play Bloodshot, though.
Damn, imagine that shit.
He comes on screen, he looks all cool, and he goes, Abobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobob
not.
We're not trying to like offend people of that.
Maybe a little.
No, because he does it. He does it too much, homie. That's like not even
a
thing.
Yeah, yeah. You know what?
He's going out of his way to freaking sound like a retard.
Yeah.
Again, not offensive to retards, but you know.
And look, a lot of people put a particular accent in their delivery sometimes, especially in like some rappers do it.
Yeah.
And it's perfectly fine. In the reggaeton, a lot of people put that heavier, kind of like islander accent to them. But he puts it all the way out there to the point where he just sounds like he's dumb.
Yeah, he sounds like he's straight up Cumbia King fan.
So anyway, clearly he's not a Cumbia King fan. No. He's literally a Cumbia King.
Yes.
I can't believe we spent all this time. Hot ass chick. Fucking spending on Bad Bunny. Anyway, he doesn't ruin the video, thankfully, because she's super smoking hot. I'm going to give you a chance to guess which moment...
I have...
It does it for me.
I have three possibilities.
I have two. One, they're both pretty great, but one's brief. But go ahead. Which one do you think?
I think it's either going to be the one where she's laying on the couch on her back and crossing her legs.
Uh-huh.
I'm trying to, like, play into your weird lust for things, like shoes and shit.
I have a shoe fetish and a foot fetish, yes.
Another one is that one where she's, like, does a little butt thing.
A little butt thing. Okay. And then your other one?
And, the one where her feet are showing, I guess, because you have a weird shoe thing.
Okay, of those three, which one do you think? I'm going to tell you, one of them is definitely the moment above all moments.
Butt thing?
The butt thing.
Damn,
you
already
know. And so we're going to see this moment. It's at 2:19. Let's take a look. Boom. Boom.
Freaking
boom.
Knew it, dude. Yes. Did you make a gif out of that?
You know what? And then it's followed up by her crawling on the bed all sexy. So if you pop, you don't get the risk of Bad Bunny.
You don't pop and he goes, hop.
Yeah, like, dude. Homie. It's like a safe bet that you're going to get
off. Then you get her doing like a weird point at the tiny weenie.
Clearly, clearly.
She's laughing at you, dude. Like,
so, dude, it's a winning, you know, we get a Becky G centric moment after the hot ass move. So it's a winning moment. However, there's another moment, and it's not the other two moments you mentioned, that I would have picked if it was just a little longer.
Yeah, moment.
But it's so short that, you know, too much is at risk here. I might pop off at the wrong thing. And that moment comes in at the 2:59 mark. Let's go there. Boom.
Ah, damn it! That's the one I also made a mental note of and forgot.
Ooh, yay!
I knew it.
I wish, against all wishes, that that was super long and in slow motion.
Yeah.
Alas, microsecond for my micro ding. Yeah. So anyway, I don't know, man. It's a winner for me.
Yeah.
Even the Bad Bunny can't destroy it. But anyway, let us know what you think about this. What's your favorite moment? Is it Bad Bunny?
Yeah. I'm like, ball double?
Let us know, guys, in the comments down below. Hit like, share, subscribe, and the notification buttons. We're out. Everything goes